Hey everyone! I don't know what to say. There's just a lot of things I need to react to today or tonight. Because stuff that happened with Seventeen's comeback, Luna's comeback, and then NCT U released From Home music video. So I'm just gonna react to all three and I'm gonna spread them out. Post them in a spread out fashion throughout the next coming days. So yeah, the first thing I'm gonna be reacting to is you know what? From Home is right here, so I'm just gonna react to that right now because it's the first thing I saw. Even though 17's home run coincidence, no. I'm gonna react to From Home first because it was the first thing I saw on the screen, and I'm indecisive as heck. So y'all would know, or y'all should know, that I wouldn't be able to figure out what I wanted to react to first, besides for this fact that it was right here for me to watch. As you can see from the title of this video, I'm gonna be reacting to NCT's From Home, and I honestly forget how this sounded on the album, so I'm just gonna be surprised all over again, as if this was my first listen. So here we go. Oh, the vibes are immaculate. Excuse me, deja vu. What the frick was that? He just tasted the seawater, bro. Oh, they sing it in Chinese! Bruh! Wait, did I even listen to this? I don't think I did! Oh my god! I'm literally tearing up. What is wrong with me? What? I'm literally tearing up. Now he's singing in Korean. Oh, let's go to you. Oh my god. Bruh, so touching. What? That was satisfying. I don't know why, but that ending was very satisfying. Musically, it was very satisfying how he ended the song. I don't know how to explain that. Music side of YouTube, please explain why that was so satisfying to hear at the end of the song. Okay, I feel like I just reflected on my entire life. I feel like that just gave me, like, I don't know, it just made me feel emotions. Wow! Initial thoughts. I feel like I just reflected on my entire life. It just gave me, it made me remember, like, going to my grandma's house when I was little, like, for whatever reason, it gave me, like, Christmas song vibes, but I'm gonna talk about that more, because, like, to me, in my opinion, there's a very specific kind of song that's not quite a Christmas song, but it's not, like, any other type of song. I'll explain that when I talk about the song itself, and you guys will understand what I mean. But yeah, this just was very touching to me. I mean, that was the whole point of the song. I feel like it was very touching, and it just gave me deja vu. So I think it completed its purpose, because what I meant when I talked about how it's not quite a Christmas song, it to me it sounds kind of like a Christmas song, but it's not a Christmas song, you know, like. It's not quite there to the vibe of a Christmas song, and it's like almost there. I call it like fall songs. Like, I have a playlist of songs like this on my Spotify, and I'll link it below actually, so you guys can kind of hear the songs I'm talking about and know what I mean. It's just like, I think the description of the playlist is like, it's just the falling leaves emoji, and I just said, for one, it's not quite acceptable to listen to Christmas music yet. And some of the songs on there are like Dream by Suzy Baekhyun, and Through the Night by IU, Take You Home by Baekhyun, Come Out and Play by Billie Eilish, Some by Soyou, stuff like that. I have Psy and T in here. I have a little bit of everything in this playlist. I'll link it below, but I'm gonna add From Home into it right now so I don't forget. Okay, out of all the ballad songs that NCT has done, I know there's a few songs that they've done that are ballads. I think I enjoy this one the most. I don't know, it just hits so different, and I think it's so interesting because the whole point of the song is for it to hit different, I think. And bro, when they started singing in their native languages, I was like, well, guess I'll just cry. Like, bro, I was just like, I didn't have to do that to my feelings, but they just did, I guess. Okay, song rating, god, 50 out of 10, bro. Like, I usually don't get this in my feelings about songs unless they have a specific meaning to me, or like I listen to them during a specific moment in my life. That's what it takes for songs for me to hit different. But this song just reminded me of my entire life, so I feel like it really do be hitting different. So, concluding thoughts. I feel like this song can mean so many things to so many people, and I think not many songs can do that. So good job to whoever wrote that song, because god, that was very touching. Like, I think it's song, if you get into NCT, I think it's song you need to hear. Even though it's like a ballad, I think it's something that And technically it's a B-side. It's a song that people need to hear, in my opinion. Like, so if you haven't heard it, I mean, you've heard it by now because I just played it, but you should go listen to it with the, like, the full audio. And yeah, I'm just flying around with my Lisa photo cards. Yes, go listen to this song with the actual audio. And I would actually suggest watching the music video as well, as I always say, if you want to talk about anything that I discussed in this video about the music video itself, about the song, about the members of this NCT lineup, let me know and by commenting below, and I will answer, and hopefully other people will reply and we'll have a nice conversation. And as always, if you like this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that notification button because as I said earlier at the start of this video, I will be releasing 2 more reaction videos, one to 17's comeback and then another to Luna's comeback. Okay, thank you so much, and go stan NCTU if you're not already, which is interesting if you're not standing them already. Bye.